For Jam in the Van, Jake is on a music trip around the US and he has come across quite some interesting bands, and he's here with us to share his top four bands that we should check out. Jake, what is your first suggestion?
How about the Felice Brothers? It's a really cool one that I was always a big fan of and that we got to hang out in the van in Santa Monica, California with us about 2 years ago.
Okay, well, let's take a look at what they do.
The heavens of heaven of heaven ain't as nice, I bet. I'd say I'll see you later, but I ain't so sure. With all these talkers talking of atomic war, I was lost.
And what's your second pick?
Elle King. I've been hearing her songs a lot on TV commercials lately. She's actually the comedian Rob Schneider's daughter. Little fun fact there. Yeah, we filmed her at Willie Nelson's ranch a couple of years ago.
Okay, let's listen to some material for her then.
One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. 'Cause I'm the best baby that they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's and the O's, they haunt me. Like the O's, they want me to make them O, they won't let go. X's and O's.
And any other artists that we should check out?
Yeah, for sure. Dhiarrea Planet. Funny name, I know, but they're really cool guys from Nashville, Tennessee. We just hung out with them in Austin, Texas for South by Southwest. And if you like really fast, guitar-filled rock and roll, they're a band for you.
Okay, well, Dhiarrea Planet, let's take a look at what they're doing. And what is your final suggestion for us?
The band Stoplight Observations, some young fellas from Charleston, South Carolina. We always have a blast when we hang out with these kids. We just saw them in Austin, Texas as well. So check them out. They're really cool, unique type of music.
Sure.
You got me sleeping in a cave so dark.
Thanks so much for joining us, and if you want to see more of these artists, go to jaminthevan.com.